goes out, aligned with the consistency of the body, heel higher than the foot, not foot higher, not toes, and definitely not distant. Who's here? You measure with your heel as the mark to hit. You recoil it, and you go back. Now, I'm going to warn you, you do not want to do this. Or this. It's a different type of kick. But today we're doing what's considered a thrusting side kick that, by the way, I don't care if they block it. If you guys ever had an opportunity to knock somebody out, crazy sound wrestling, chances are I haven't by mistake.